What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So today in this Starfield video, I'm going to show you a quick glitch, and it's been going around probably for the last few days. And just in case you missed it, I just wanted to give you a quick run through of how to do this glitch and how to get pretty much infinity money in this. You can just keep doing this over and over and over, and it's continuing to work. I'm sure they'll patch it out at some point, but as of right now, get your money, build your favorite ships, do the things you want to do in the game without quite as much grinding. So yeah, let me show you how to do that real fast. Okay, we're going to jump over here to our map real fast. We are at New Atlantis. You want to be at New Atlantis. And we want to go to the commercial district. So we're going to hop right on over here. Okay. So once it loads, you're going to take this path right here. And we are looking for the Outland. There's the Outland building right there. And you're just going to keep on going. Once we get right past this building, one way people are doing it is they're kind of like climbing up a tree to get on top of this building over here. There's a tree right here you can climb up on. But a little quicker way to do this, go ahead and go up here. You're going to take a left. You have to take a left. If you don't take a left, you will get stuck going trying to do it the other way around. So you're just going to take this. You're going to go all the way to the top. You're going to run around all the way to the edge over here. So you're just going to take a left and run around all the way to the edge. You're going to jump up here. You're going to run. So you can see we're looking, there's the main plaza, so we're on top of this building. And you can see this is where we need to go because we're trying to get over to this area right here. So just going to make a little quick run, boost, and there we are. We are right where we need to be. This right here is the door that you're looking for, and you're going to fall. Make sure your boost is charged so that you do not take damage on the fall. And yeah, here's where you're looking to be. You're going to turn around, and you're going to run back towards the plaza, because where you're trying to get to is where the ship pad is. So you're just going to continuing to run this way, pass underneath what looks like some elevators and stuff and all the shops and things like that. You can see they have boxes up here where they kind of keep like their credits for the shops. And that's what we're looking for the ship, because you can actually reach that box. So we're going to come this way. Be expected to get stuck. Sometimes you get stuck, sometimes you don't. You're gonna come down. Don't go too fast. Don't be trying to use too much boost, because if you run out of boost and you fall too low, you will die. So we're gonna come down. Right where you need to be. Now there are some extra boxes in here, and you can grab these extra boxes. Like here's a crate right here, and you can grab a few credits out of here, and pretty much any of the stuff that's in here as well. But the one that you are looking for is the ship credit. Is this way. So you can get a couple of the boxes into there. They don't have that many credits in them. We are looking for the ship. Should have to come straight down here. Which takes you under, so this is the main part where you come in, and right here is underneath, under the ramp. And you can just kind of replay this video to get to where I'm going. But yeah, I'm gonna recharge a little bit right here, because I'm a little overwhelmed. And right here you can see, so this is where the ship, the ship is. This is where the terminal is, and right here is the box. I know it's a little dark right now, but there's a box right here. So you just hop up here a little bit. And then there's the box. And there are the credits, over 112,000 credits. And you just take. And that's it. And then to get out of here, all you do is you can just jump and you are out. And that's it, guys. That right there is how you get to the 112,000 credits. Now, to reset this, what you do is you can see when you come in here, because you're basically taking this guy's credits, right?
Hey, his vendor credits. What can credits. I do for you?
So if you look what he asked for sale.
Find something you like.
He has zero, so he has no money, so you can't sell anything to him and get money anymore. So what you do is you back out of this, go to your star map. Sorry, little few too many little clicks right there. And you're gonna go to the Sol system. So this is where you're gonna go, and you're looking for Venus, which is right here. And you can just click over here. Click that, you can set your course, and you can jump to it. And what you're gonna do is go down there, and then you can sleep, and time passes so much faster in the system for whatever reason. And then you just hop back, go to this commercial district, do the same thing again, and there is your unlimited credits. You just keep repeating and repeating, just like you do when you do the contraband, where you have to sit there for 48 hours to let the vendor gain his money back. It's the exact same thing. So yeah, guys, that is the quick little unlimited glitch for it. I hope that's fun, helps, because I know building ships and stuff, getting the money faster is what we all want to do all the time. So yeah, thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed this and this helps you out, please give it a like, a little thumbs up. Please subscribe if you haven't for more content, and I will see you guys in the next video.